Hey, boys, guess who just got a call to make the president smile?